Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about the difference between a solvent, solute, and a solution. Up first, let's talk about what the solvent is. This is the substance that is doing the dissolving. A solute is the substance to be dissolved. And the solution is the solute plus the solvent. Let's look at a couple examples and see if we can't make it a little easy to understand. First, we have coffee. The solvent is the water. The solute is the soluble portions of the coffee, the sugar that you can stir in, and then the cream. Next, you have a cup of tea. The solvent is the water. The solute is the soluble portions of the tea, along with the sugar. And gases can even be dissolved. In this example, as the water moves over the rocks, the solvent is the water and the solute is the oxygen that is dissolved into the water. So there we go, the difference between solute and solvent and what a solution is. Thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.